Hello everyone, welcome back to American Truck Simulator. And we hit the wrong button first thing, like normal. Would not be a video without the wrong button. We gotta fix the map. Alright. So today, guys, we'll be using SCS's 389. We're on like my third or fourth profile. We got 289 miles to go. We're hauling office supplies out of Walmart. Let's go on the road. So happy Thanksgiving, everyone. This is being recorded on the 23rd of November, the day before Thanksgiving. So if you see this after Thanksgiving, happy late Thanksgiving. Go ahead and close that map up. Hope everyone's doing well. Uh-oh, we hit something. One of those barrels. We'll get straightened out here in just a minute. Didn't want to run that red light. I'm about to do this so I can see that light, because you can't see that light. So hope everyone's doing well, hope you're enjoying the content. Try to get in here and do some different things, some different ideas. I did have the request for Farming Simulator 22. I don't think that's going to happen, guys. I've been kind of looking at it, and Farming Simulator is just not really the type of game that I play. Oh, we hit the guardrail. First thing, didn't hit the guardrail. We're driving terrible this morning. But I hope everyone's doing well. Hope everybody's enjoying the content. Like I said, I've been trying to get him to do more things, change some things up. So it shouldn't be a very long run today. Yeah, well, 255 miles, that's not too bad. We'll get a thumbnail very soon here. We'll go ahead and get one now. There we go. I don't want the lights, though. That's weird. Hope everyone's been doing well. Like I said, I really want to get in here and get some stuff caught up for the week. And guys, I want to tell you, like I've told everyone else, for anyone that follows the Facebook, my Facebook page, or any of the groups, I want to say thank you to everyone that's been supporting Deputy Marshall. If you did not hear, it's probably been about 3 weeks now. We had a deputy here. I'm from a small town in North Georgia, small county, and we just don't have something like this happen. We had a deputy that was shot and killed in line of duty. And she responded to a domestic, and she was shot and died at the hospital like 3 days later. She was shot multiple times. And that's the kind of thing that we don't have here. So it's, and this time of year is tragic. It's very tragic to see, and it shouldn't have happened. So for everyone that's been commenting and having good, sharing the photos, commenting about it, everything like that, and nice comments, respectful comments, what it should be said, thank you. If anyone else wants to comment, they want to be hateful and don't want to be respectful, then I can remove you from the channel. It's just that simple. We're not going to have that kind of talk on this channel. That's not going to happen. So we 1.4.3 update has been announced, if you have not heard, for American Truck Simulator. Pretty much not too much difference. I think they are fixing a few little issues here and there. The biggest thing is gonna be dumper trailers, it's gonna be owner operator in 1.4.3. That's gonna be the biggest update for 1.4.3. Thank you. Get a little camera action there. Alright, we're gonna be moving on here. This is getting ridiculous. Let me see here. See if we can get around them. Speed limit 65. This truck sounds good with this Cummins in it. This is what these SCS trucks should sound. Oh, we put a turn back there. Well, this video's got a little bit longer, didn't it? Because we wouldn't pay attention. It's going to make us go down here and turn around and come back down. So we'll have to do that. I don't have the GPS turned on this profile. I need to turn the GPS on. I don't have it active. I wonder if we can cut across the media right there. Keep hitting the wrong button. I think we'll just go on down, turn, and come back down. Or, let's look at it since we went the wrong way. Yeah, it's gonna make us, because we went, I mean, we could go keep going and get on the 90, on the 191 and come back down. And go back up to page that way off the 190. Why don't we do that? That way we don't have to turn around. Yeah, we'll just reroute and go this way since we missed the exit. It's gonna take a little bit longer to get there, but that's okay. It's, to me, it would be better than going, turn around and going back. So, we'll end up doing that. Just kind of being quiet, listen to that Cummins do his work. Still using the MHA Pro map over here. Here we got, since we messed up, we got 281 miles to go. But that's okay. A little bit longer video than we expected, but that's no big deal. If it's late, you know, it's late. That'd be okay too. I wasn't paying attention, and I'll admit it. At least the sun's coming out. Found a viewpoint. The light ran into him. Okay, why is it? It's still making us turn around. Let me look at that because we're not gonna turn around. Oh, I see why. Okay. Well, see, it did not show us the turn that way, so it's gonna still make us go down here and turn around and come back down and to go up this way. That's all right, no big deal. Now we gotta go across the scale. That's probably why they made us turn around, so we can go across scale. Alright, weighs 76,885 pounds. I got pulled over. All over the road like we're drunk. Using an Xbox controller is not the best. It's better than it used to be. They really updated it for that, but it's still not the best. It's still not as good as the wheel. Two hundred miles left. Still got a little bit of that lag, and just a little bit. This looks really good with the winter weather mod in. Yeah, it looks really nice. I don't know if I've ever been down this road, to be honest with you. I probably have, just don't remember. It's been a long time. See where we're at here. Oh yeah, we're doing good. So we'll have to see. We'll turn up here and get on 160. Stay on 160, then we'll get on 98 and go up in the page. So yeah, we'll be alright. I'm over a little bit of a long way around, but it'll be alright. Go ahead and close that map. You look how good that looks with the snow. So just kind of being quiet, guys. We got 103 miles to go. A lot of you guys like to hear the truck. You know, they don't want to hear me talk. They just want to hear the sound of the truck and look at the sights and stuff like that. So I don't have no problem with that. Oh, they got us for speeding. Coming in the town. That F-350 or anything like that? Yeah, they're expected to load very soon. Well, that's alright. If it's late, it's late, man. Got a little bit of back road drive of the day, which is always good. We don't get enough of that no more, and I love it. You know, expressways are nice, but it's always good to get in here and do some back road driving. Sound like a tugboat coming in. Okay, come on now. Going very slow like this. That's been a big accident. Oh yeah, look at that car through. Yeah. That's kind of the accident you'd see in this kind of weather. So we're 17 miles out. If this Cadillac up here to get out of my way, well, we make it get on down the road. Let's see, where are we supposed to be? Right. Is it here? Yeah, it's right here. Okay. I don't think I've ever dropped here. This must be one of the MHA Pro Map drops. This is gonna be a tough one. Let's see, right there. Well, let's see what we can do. I think we can get it in there. Pull it right here. Yeah, I think we should have a problem right there. We had to straighten up a little bit here. All right, we drove 567 miles. It took us 13 hours, 14 minutes to get here. We consumed 77.6 gallons of fuel. Go ahead and level up. Let's see. Alright guys, that's going to be it for this video. I want to get in here and do a run using the fourth profile that I have over here for American Truck Simulator. Thank you for everyone who's been watching the content. Thank you for everyone who's been subscribing. And have a happy Thanksgiving and happy holidays for Christmas. And have a good day.